this trophy stands for is the team. This is what symbolizes it. Not the guy who leads the league in punting, not the guy who's got 15 sacks, not the guy who's got 1,200 yards rushing. It represents the team. That's the toughest, smartest, most confident team. Right? And if you think back to our season, no matter what tough spot you've been in the end, the reason why you won was because you identified the situation, you heard the call, and you did your job. And that's what execution is about. This game's about execution. There's one champion. It'll be us if we play.
Snap, ball down, kick up, kick is on the way, kick is good!
Just read you a little something here. I thought this was kind of interesting. First, I thought it was, I couldn't believe it, but it's actually true. Talking about the Philadelphia parade after the game. All right, it's 11 o'clock in case anyone wanted to attend that. It's going to go from Broad Street up to Washington Avenue, past City Hall, then down to Benjamin Franklin Parkway, and we'll end up at the Art Museum. Plan today, right? So. So, 6 months. This is over 6 months now. We've been working at this, and today you got a chance to do something very special. It all comes down to our execution. Do your job. Do your job. Be physical, and you'll be champions again.
Brady down the signal, back to throw. Look, look, look. Fires to the right. Touchdown to David Gibbons. 3 out of 4. Yes, it's a dynasty.
For a team to accomplish their goals, everybody's got to give up a little bit of their individuality. And that's what these players did. And that's why they're champions.